Marvin Yellowbird, the chief for the Sanson Cree First Nation, confirmed with reporters today that his young 5-year-old grandson, Ethan Yellowbird, was the one who was fatally shot.
I am grandfather of the deceased, and I was given this information early this morning by the RCMP.
Police confirmed that it responded to a shooting separate from the incident at about 1 in the morning at a home in the community. And they say they are also investigating whether or not there's possible links to that shooting and the one that killed young Ethan Yellowbird.
A separate incident was reported earlier in the morning at approximately 1:30 a.m., where a house also located on the Sampson town site was shot with a firearm believed to have been discharged again from outside the residence. No one was hurt in this incident. RCMP are currently investigating and are attempting to determine whether these two incidents are related.
Chief Yellowbird says that the shooting is a setback for the community, especially after years of efforts to quash gang violence in the town. Reporting for Sun News, I'm Jeff Cummings.